Yes, babe. See. Just take it easy, okay? Yeah, don't hurt yourself. You're hurting me. You said? Oh, I'll call you back. She's here, okay?
Oh, I'm now she. So you cannot even introduce me as your wife. I'm your she's here.
What, Barbara? Why are you doing this?
I hear everything. You're busy saying, dear, my love.
Ah, when did you hear my love?
Oh my God, she's pregnant.
Barbara.
Oh, I see where this is coming from. Babe.
How are you?
Fine.
Who are you chatting with?
My friend.
No, never mind. Actually, I forgot something. Like something, I'm looking for something inside this. Look at me. This is inside. And I'm looking for it here. I don't know. Barbara! Ah, your friends, Abby? Naughty Barbara.
Because I was chatting with my friends and you came and I told you I was chatting with my friends and now you're talking to your girlfriend telling her that she's here.
Oh, but
I'm not going to call her. Put it on loudspeaker. Let me hear the conversation. Call her and tell she wants to hear the conversation. Call her.
It's like you don't believe me, right?
Believe you.
You don't believe me.
Call her. I knew what I heard.
It's fine. I'm going to do that for you. But first thing, this is my phone. Barbara, drop your phone. Good. I'm going to unlock this phone. You unlock your phone, then we will check those phones. SC, check my phone and I will check your own phone.
I don't understand. Call somebody and put it on loudspeaker. You're saying I should unlock my own phone.
You said you want to talk to her.
Hey, who said that when you say I should unlock my phone?
Who now? See, you know, you're shouting. But all I'm saying now is to just put an end to all this.
Continue.
Unlock your phone. Let me unlock my phone.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
No. I see where this is. No problem. It's fine.
No problem. Because I said you should unlock your phone now. No problem.
No problem, no.
There's problem, no.
There is no problem.
Barbara, there's problem.
There is no problem.
Because if you don't unlock this phone, there will be problem.